Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kate. If you're new here, I hope you're so well, and if you're returning, it's lovely to see you again. Today is a video with a bit of a difference. I'm going to be doing a collab with Riri and some other YouTubers. The links to their channel will be down below in the description box. This is to celebrate Riri's son, Caleb, his 18th birthday. So congratulations, Caleb. I hope you have a fantastic day. We are doing a purple look. So I've decided to use a palette that was in my stash of things I haven't used yet. So this is the Pure and Raw Beauty Christie palette. This wasn't available in the UK, only in America, but Debutante sent this over to me because I won a giveaway of hers, so I will be using this purple. So I have primed my eyes with the Gerard Cosmetic Clear Canvas and used the ABH brow powder. Brow pencil, not powder. What am I on about? I hope you all had a fantastic Christmas, for those of you that celebrate. Okay. And as I said, I haven't used this palette, so we'll see how this goes. I will do one eye on camera and the other eye off camera. Just how I prefer to do it, because as you can see, this one is severely hooded. This is because I have chronic facial and head pain on this side, and I get Botox injections, so this eyelid droops a lot, so it's easier to do it off camera. There's a lot of faffing with it. I will also be doing a giveaway in this video. Usually do surprise giveaways because I want to support the people that support me. But when you sent me stuff when we did our swap for a giveaway, and I did the same to her, so I want to put that stuff in here because I haven't been recording as much as what I had hoped to last year. Just one thing on top of the other got on top of me, and filming didn't become my priority, shall we say. Okay, now I think I'm going to go into the another one that I haven't used yet in my basket of shame, which is the Huda Beauty Retrograde palette, Mercury Retrograde palette. I'm going to be using this two here. That shows up more pink on camera, but it's actually a lilac-y colour. A lilac pink. You know what I mean. I'm just going to use the flutter brush because it's sparkly shade. See if it picks up better. That's with no spray on the brush. So we will see how this goes down. Not very well. So I have the Hangover 3-in-1 setting spray. I'll give that a wee spritz on both sides and see if we can get this to work better this time. It feels more like a putty sort of shade than a powder. This seems to be going down better length. I'm going to go off camera, do the other eye, and the rest of my face makeup, and come back on to show you what I've done. Yeah, catch you in a moment. Hi, welcome back. Okay, so I've finished off the eye. I've done the same colours on the top, below, and I put a wee bit of eyeliner. I'm not the best eyeliner, but I did try. So then I'm going to move on to highlighter, and because I have this Sahura Summer Highlight Palette, I'm going to be using this one here. Oh. Move my face a quick spritz. This is Piggy Bank. Yep, Piggy Bank by Colourpop. Then I have a MUA lip pencil in Glam, which is the purple colour. This is the Huda Beauty in Moody, which is the sparkly purple lip. is all in my basket of shame that I haven't used yet. As an happy lip. This is the lip strobes by Huda Beauty. So these can all go on the things I've used now. So that's the Mercury Retrograde. I used two shades out of this one, this lighter one here, and this one here. As you can see, it's like more like a putty, that one. And eyeshadow. I've used the colourful side of the Raw Beauty Christie with using this, what's she called this one? Tribute shade. Then the Huda Beauty Mykonos. I'm not sure if you can see that very well on there, but it's definitely been used. Piggy Bank pencil from Colourpop and the NUA Glam pencil from a lip liner. So that's the look for today. This is in collaboration with Riri and loads of other YouTubers. All the links to these ladies will be down below. Feel free to go and check them all out. Say hi, tell them I sent you. If you're new to my channel and just watching for the first time, welcome. I hope you stop a while. I will be trying to do more makeup content on my channel. I do have playlists from unboxings that I have previously done. I hope you all have a fantastic day. I hope you have a fantastic birthday, Caleb. Congratulations on reaching 18. I don't know if it's a significant birthday over there. When you turn 18 in the UK, you can start drinking in the pubs and things. Yeah, I think it's 21 in America. Anyway, happy birthday. Hope you have a fantastic day. And I will catch you all the next time. Bye bye now.